On May 23rd, Assistant District Attorney Mike Korchak signed a false indictment to prosecute a Broome County resident. The grand jury never voted on the case because it wasn't even presented to them. An assistant D.A. in Korchak's own office said there was insufficient evidence. Why would Korchak do it? It's simple. Korchak messed up. It wasn't a clerical error. It was incompetence.